¿Qué tal, amigos de Soy TV? Estamos de regreso, Hispanicize 2012, el cuarto día y último día, pero todavía no se acaba la cosa. Seguimos con más blogueros, más invitados, más entrevistas. Y aquí tengo a dos chicas, a Crystal y a Shell, del site del blog browngirlsfly.com, que nos van a platicar, bueno, ¿qué es este blog? Ladies, tell us about this blog.
Hola, somos Brown Girls Fly. And our website is about travel, and we're encouraging everyone, especially women, to see the world and try something different and experience other cultures through travel and experiences.
Mm-hmm. And those experiences will help mold you and make you who you are. And so you need to allow that culture to cultivate you and take you to places that you've never been.
And so if you come to our site, we'll share stories of our travels and travels of other people like us. We'll mm-hmm. share tips and tricks. And we'll even help you think of ways to travel from home through art and culture and reading and films. And so really, we love the world, and we want you to love the world too.
Oh, I like it. Very nice. Do you have any Twitter, Facebook account?
Yes.
So you can find us on Twitter, which is Brown Girls Fly. Also on Facebook, Brown Girls Fly. And our website is
www.browngirlsfly.com.
Bueno, ahí lo escucharon, así que un site de viajes, así que chicos, chicas, hay que viajar, hay que dar la vuelta al mundo, conocer qué cosas hay, que el mundo ofrece muchas cosas. Así que bueno, muchas gracias a ustedes, thank you so much for being with us. Y bueno, vamos a regresar más tarde con más entrevistas, más blogueros. Dense una vuelta, Hispanicize 2012.